Hello everyone, welcome to this video on how to configure the radial gauge widget in a dashboard in Bold BI. Let's do an overview of the radial gauge widget. The radial gauge widget allows you to measure process efficiency of a key performance indicator with a value and goal. It allows you to build a dashboard-like application where you want to indicate a value that lies in specific range. Using this widget, you can showcase progress towards a goal. Multiple pointers can be used on gauges to compare data. Next, I'm going to show you how to configure a radial gauge widget in Bold BI's Project Management Dashboard. This dashboard outlines the financial health of an IT company, where you can track SLAs, financial metrics, project completion times, etc. This radial gauge widget shows customer satisfaction by project. By hovering over the widget, you can see the customer satisfaction percentage for each project. Now, I am going to recreate this widget for your real-time experience. Drag and drop the radial gauge widget into the canvas and resize it. The radial gauge needs one actual value and one target value as the minimum requirement to showcase. Drag any field from the measures section to minimum value. When the minimum value is configured, it will be the starting value in the range for the gauge widget. Drag any field from the measures section to maximum value. When the maximum value is configured, it will act as the last range value for the gauge widget. In the measure value section, I drag and drop the satisfaction measure value and configure it with an average function. Like this, you can add any type of aggregate function listed. Next, in the series section, I drag and drop the project's dimension value. Now we have successfully configured the widget. Let's move on to the Properties tab. Under Basic Settings, you can change the type of the radial gauge visualization. These minimum and maximum properties will allow you to set the value range in a gauge. Next, you can apply conditional formatting to the widget through the Advanced Formatting option. Here we have differentiated widget color representation based on the customer satisfaction scores. You can apply colors specific to the range pointer, needle pointer, target pointer, etc. Next, under Pointer Settings, you can change the value pointer to one of these options listed. Also, you can customize the pointer color and size. Then, under Scale Settings, you can change the tick positions, scale label position, and tick height and width. In the Range Settings, you can enable and modify the range color, value color, and label color. Now, the widget is successfully recreated. Next, let's see some other dashboard examples. On this subscription management dashboard, we have used radial gauges to showcase churn rate and subscription cancellation rate. Churn rate is the percentage of service subscribers who discontinue their subscriptions within a given time period. The subscription cancellation rate is the rate at which a company loses its subscribers because of subscription cancellations. Next, on the HR employee dashboard, we have used radial gauge widgets to showcase the productivity rate and overall labor effectiveness in percentages. In this student details dashboard, we have used a radial gauge widget to showcase the average score in each subject earned by students. In this video, we have covered how to configure the radial gauge widget in a dashboard. Please leave a comment for any questions you may have or if there are any additional features you would like to see in Bold BI. Thanks for watching.